Mario!
Mario? Is that really you?
Hello!
Hey! I know this! It's Super Mario 64! Chaos Edition! Why am I playing this? Oh, I know! PBG just did a video on this game. And I'm on a shelf for some reason. So hey, if he's gonna play the game, why don't I play the game again? Now I have 4 stars. We're going to need 4 more before we can go to other places. Let's see, we have that star. We have that star. That star. You know what? We're going to Jolly Roger Bay. Ow! Now, I've only played this game twice. I know I have 4 videos of it, but I've only played it twice. This is the 5th episode. Because the 2nd episode was done by Pichu, and the last episode was done by Luigi. But, sometimes I can get people to do my Let's Plays for me. Did I just hear a ghost? In the ocean? Why would there be a ghost in the ocean? We're sorry, everybody, but there may be chances of getting a seizure occur in this episode. If you are prone to getting seizures, please turn off the episode now. I think the water is messed up. But that's okay. I mean... yeah, that was a long jump. Long up jump. Huh? Okay. What's this? I shall get me a new star! Even at the cost of blue fire. Good night, everybody! The game is over! I win! Man, that was a pretty short video. But do I actually have to restart? Okay, we're
It's me, Mario!
Hey, where are we going over this?
Hello!
Hey, Mario!
Okie dokie!
Hello, everyone! I'm ChibiKage, and I'm playing Super Mario Glitch World! Oh, Chaos Edition? Oh, it's Super Mario 64 Chaos Edition. Didn't I already do like an intro? I feel like I've done this before. Hey, I know, let's go to Jolly Roger Bay. Oh, I have to unlock it, because I haven't been there yet. Oh, right. Huh. You know, the room the Jolly Roger painting is in seems a lot like, the castle entranceway. Let's try this again. Okay. Hey, I can go into a door! I'm out of a door I can go into! Thank goodness! To the top of the fortress, everybody! Alright... Mario, are you on the drugs again? No, man! I'm Mario's drug man! Drug Mario, Mario the druggies! Don't do drugs, kids. And you two teenagers. And you guys as well, adults. But no one do drugs! I can't see what I'm doing! Yet I am still playing pretty well! Super Mario 64 Chaos Edition. Well, the recording says 20 frames. The game itself is resetting at 60 frames. However, I can never get this at 60 frames. I've tried, but never worked. Mario? You're looking a little, short today. You look to be a little down. You okay, Mario? Are you coming up short? Hey, Mario, what position do you play in baseball? Shortstop? Sorry, I'm not good at these short jumps. Okay, maybe we can go to Jolly Roger Bay now. Because I would like to play this game to completion. What's that? I don't? Oh, okay. Well, we still have fun. We have already done a Let's Play on Super Mario 64. Ow. I was trying to long jump. Not to self jump, long jump. Long jumping is forbidden in this country. And now, go in! Good thing I got out of there though. Castle just went glitchy. You know? Kinda works in this world. Kinda looks good, actually. It looks like an actual ocean. Well then, let's swim above the water. How high can we go? Okay, not so high. But here we go, we swim. And try to obtain a star within the ship. Hello there, Mr. Eel. Would you like to come out and play? Ow. Well, I'm in. Oh? Can't control Mario. Goodbye, Mario. I guess you're going to Davy Jones' locker.
Mamma mia!
Have fun. Whoa! I've never heard this rendition of Jolly Roger Bay before! And apparently I'm a speedrunner now! Here are my speedrunning powers. Hey, get out of there! Dude, I need to get in the ship. You won't get out of the ship! Wait, I think I got this. How am I supposed to get into the ship? Well, it was the first time, but still. Just somehow getting in won't always work. Well, my jumps are a bit floaty, but that seems to be like me. Never mind, the fog that's above the water just went up a little. Mario, I need you to go the other way. Okay. Mario, I need you to swim to the bottom of the ocean. There, you shall meet a terrible fate. Hopefully you won't die. Now if that eel will get out of there. I don't think he even sees me. That eel isn't even recognizing my existence! I mean, usually when I put my head close to him, he'll pop his head out and try to eat me. Hey look, it's a hat. I think I just unlocked a star. I don't know where though. Move, Mario! Move! I trusted you, Mario! Not really a good place to be slow. It's a good place to be small, though. Because apparently being small is helpful. Okay. Now to do this. Slow motion. You can do it, Mario. Believe in me. Believe in the heart of the mushroom. Or the heart of the fungus, that sounds better. Damn it! Plumbers can't jump!
Here we go!
But they can grow big. That's 5 stars. 5 amazing stars! Ow. Okay, back on the painting. Where's the water? Great! Global warming happened and took all the water with it! Who stole all the water? Oh, thanks for making me small again. Where am I? Well, I made it in. This time, let's see if I can get those chests. I kind of need to, you know, see what I'm doing. It's okay, I guess I don't really need to see. Actually, I'm seeing and I'm doing fine. Get the final chest. Get up above the water! Get up there before the water runs away! The music is going fast, I think we're running out of time! Although, I kind of noticed something when I was up there. Where's the star?! There's supposed to be a box with a star in it! Like that one! Invisible star boxes! You know, I didn't know this game had invisible boxes. I mean, they have it in the 2D side-scrollers, but I didn't know they had them in this game. I also have them in 3D ones too, but... I didn't know they had it with this one. Trying to get into the hole. Backflip into the hole. Backflip into the hole. I've gone in the hole. And now to obtain the 8 red oils. I've lost the power of swim. I've lost the power of swim! That's not good! I mean, there are still 3 coins up! Well, that's going to be it for this exciting episode of Super Mario 64 Chaos Edition. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, drop me a comment, and I'll see you guys again next time! Bye, everybody! I love you! Don't forget to check out the other videos on my channel and my original Super Mario 64 Let's Play series, my other Mario Let's Plays, and my current series as well. We're just going to stay frozen like this? Okay. Bye, guys!